The MSIM degree, the Master of Science in Information Management, it's a degree for the 21st century. Digital data, digital tools have just made new worlds possible. The School of Information Sciences is one of the top-ranked information schools in the country.
Every organization on the planet has information, and it needs to be managed. This degree is intended to teach people how to handle data and information, how to organize it, how to help people access it, and how to analyze it.
We were very early innovators and adopters in online education. By online program, we mean a whole online experience.
When you're taking an online course with us, it should be as high quality, as high touch, as if you were sitting in the room with me, discussing ideas, working on projects together.
There's a huge variety of people's backgrounds, ages, and where they are. It seemed to be more people who are currently working that offered a different perspective.
Being able to learn, collaborate, and work online is itself a 21st century skill.
I wanted to do something that was a little bit of data curation, a little bit of computer science, a little bit of analytics. They offered a lot of flexibility.
At the core of everything that we do is a student-centric and human-centric focus.
They want to see you do well. One of the things that they stress here is trying to make a connection to you as a person.
Although we're interested in technologies and their uses, our fundamental primary interest is in the people using them.
Big data needs a big picture. You've got to understand what it all means so you can do something useful with it.
We're not producing solutions merely to tinker with things, but actually to look at the world and determine how we can make it a better place.
It's a very exciting area. There are actual named professions. There's also a whole load of new professions being developed.
I've seen a lot of people go on to do great things. I know that that's because of the education we received here.
There's no better place to prepare for the information workplace. We make sure that you're prepared to be part of creating the future. And that's why I came here, and I hope that's why you come here.